There's lots of them. I think we have 26 different pieces by him in our library. If I picked the ones that I thought you would enjoy while you're munching a liver or a sandwich. Anyway, enjoy this piece now, which is Girl in Satin. It's a tango. This says this was written in 1953, so he started in 1938, wrote a whole bunch of stuff, including this one.